We have an update on a deadly crash in Coles County. We now know the names of three people killed Sunday night. One was just 4 months old. It happened at the intersection of Illinois Route 130 and County Road 480 North. The Coles County Coroner says all three victims were in the same car that was trying to pass a line of traffic. One was from Michigan and the other two, including the infant, from Memphis, Tennessee. The other person was seriously injured.